Bad touch, video shows biting groping breast of 11-year-old girl for 15 seconds straight at Senate ceremony. Former Vice President Joe Biden groped the breast of an 11-year-old girl for 15 seconds straight during a photo session for the ceremonial swearing-in of Senator Mike Bennett, DCO, on January 5, 2011, according to C-SPAN video. Biden is heard telling the girl, "Don't date till you're 30," as he places his left hand on her left breast with his thumb separated from his fingers. Screen images of then-Vice President Joe Biden groping the breast of the 11-year-old daughter of Senator Mike Bennett, DCO, at a ceremonial swearing-in at the Capitol, January 5, 2011. At the beginning of the video, Biden asks the girl how she is as he greets her and her two sisters. She replies she is 11, to which Biden replies, "I can tell you're the oldest." As he speaks to the girl, he first shakes hands with her, then pulls her closer to him by grabbing her left arm. In the excerpt from the C-SPAN video, the incident begins around the 43-second mark. The Bennett family is gathering around Biden for photos following the ceremonial swearing-in. Biden moves the girl close to him with his left hand on her left arm, as he says to her, "Remember what I told you the last time I saw you?" Senator Bennett was also sworn in by Biden in 2009. Biden then slides his hand under her arm and puts it on her tiny breast, cupping it with his hand with his thumb placed where her nipple would be under her garments. As he does this, Biden repeats, "Remember what I told you?" The girl somberly replies, "Smile." Biden says, "No. Don't date till you're 30. Biden keeps his hand in place, with a little squeeze of his hand and flick of his thumb as the cameras click. After the photos, the girl turns and Biden's hand be seen still holding her tiny breast. Biden gives her breast a squeeze with his thumb and index finger right before the girl slips out of Biden's grasp and walks away at the 58-second mark. Biden held her tiny breast for 15 seconds straight. Links to previous Tea Party reports on Biden molesting girls at ceremonial Senate swearing-in sessions.